Can you tell us what you think makes Chuck Wepner such a fantastic hero, and also whether or not we are ever going to get to see you play our favorite hero, Hellboy, again?
Chuck was, blessed with a certain sort of ability, but only in one regard, and in that one particular thing, he was never prepared for the circus that went along with it. So watching him navigate his way through that and falling down and making every mistake that an average American can make, you know, when you shine too bright a light on him, it's an interesting study. Rest in peace.
Thank you.